Hello chat. So I'm gonna be saving a bit of my voice tonight, since I'm not really doing that well. Still fine though, but still. So let's hope it's nothing serious. I did a COVID test today, but it should be fine, hopefully. Well, it's my voice. I'm not using any effects, am I? No, I'm not using any effects. This is my voice right now. Sadly. There are bombs down here. Yeah, I'm checking my mix right now. I'm not using any effects. If I did, that would be sounding completely different. Yeah, it's just my cold. It's fine. Reach it. Don't think we can turn, or maybe. Yeah, this is my life right now. It's, I don't know really how it sounds on the stream, but I guess it sounds kind of deep. It is quite hard to talk. It's draining lots of energy.
Strange. These are black masks, men. Not the kind of guys I'd expect to find running around in the sewers.
Could be worse. At least he sent an expert martial artist to protect us down here.
Protect us from what? The rats?
No, the bat, you idiot.
The bat? The bat's got better things to do tonight than hang out in the sewers.
I hope you're right. But just in case, I'm glad we got old Kung Fu on our side.
Hey, whatever makes you feel better. I'm just worried about how I'm gonna get the smell out of my clothes.
Boss is making some big moves tonight.
Yeah, we gonna remind people why black...
There's a lot of bombs down here.
Gotham City. You sound like an insurance commercial. What? Wait, with us? No. With us.
Hey, I'm buying the boss 100%. I just don't see how all the crap he's got us doing tonight is gonna put any money in our pocket.
I'm sure he's got his reasons. And I ain't about to ask who they are.
Me neither.
Yeah. Take us all?
Show me.
What are you holding? Look, I'm really, 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 really.
Well, hello up there. I didn't see you. Wait. I'll take that. It says here. Do not drink. Well, why would you drink the sewage? Oh wait, it's okay. That did something. Thank you. Alright, there we go. Nope, he is knocked out cold. Lazy Tower.
CPD. Why are Black Mask's men planting explosives here? The cops have always been on his payroll.
Show me more.
Fun time's over, freak!
Yeah, there's nothing else around here.
Just a little guy!
We can beat this freak!
make him dead!
I'm gonna snap you in half!
Just us two killers, eh?
I'm gonna take my time with you!
Mr. Bruce, you are directly beneath the GCPD. The telecom wires should be right under your nose.
Alfred, confirm we now have access to the National Criminal Database.
Connection confirmed. You can now perform DNA analysis. I'm also sending over the police file for the Lacey Towers case.
This photo is from the day of the murder. It's a perfect match. The DNA tells more of the story. But here's something the police overlooked. Roman Sionis owns the Gotham Merchants Bank. And he installed biometric security only he could access. Alfred, I have enough information to solve the Lacey Towers case. Here's what happened.
Okay, let's see.
By now, Gotham PD thinks Roman Sionis is dead. The casualty of a turf war. Murdered by the Penguin. But I know better. Someone spooked Sionis' girlfriend. So he sent her to his safe house, which was anything but safe. Sionis showed up later, ready for trouble, and found it. Or so it seemed. Roman's always been paranoid. It's probably why he's lasted this long. He'd sent in a decoy, giving himself the element of surprise. But it wasn't enough. There was a fight. Sionis lost. The killer didn't hesitate to shoot the decoy, but he wanted Roman alive to access the cash stored at the Gotham Merchants Bank. With Sionis under control, all that remained was to tie up loose ends. But it wasn't the fire that killed Sionis' girlfriend. What kind of a monster forces a man to kill the ones he loves? The Joker. He's the shadow I've been chasing. And now I know where he's going next. Gotham Merchants Bank. Alfred, see if you can find any information on someone named the Joker.
Searching now, sir. There doesn't seem to be anything coming up. What do you know about him?
Not much, but he's taken Black Mask hostage.
Hostage? So Sionis isn't dead?
I don't think so. From what I can tell, he's worth more to the Joker alive. The Joker wants to use him to break into the Gotham Merchants Bank. I'm on my way there now.
We need some electricity to get in here.
You were very cordially,
cordially,
cordially. You were very cordially invited to a party, and it will be a grand affair.
Grand affair,
grand affair, and it will be a grand affair hosted by the Hatter.
We do hope that you can come.
You could come.
You can come.
We do hope that you can come to share in all the joy.
Greetings and salutations, Batman. I'm Jervis Tetch, inventor, entrepreneur, and part-time haberdasher. You must be wondering why it is I sought you out. Well, I have an employment opportunity I'd like to discuss with you.
Help me, please! If you can hear this, he's going to...
Oh, don't mind Alice, poor dear. Her mind is all a flutter, and who can blame her after all she's been through? But I'll have her right as rain soon enough. Don't you worry about that. Greetings and salutations, Batman. I am Jervis T-
Now you'll get nothing but some broken teeth if you don't tell me where you hid the extortion data.
I'll tell you where it's at, but it won't do you much good. I'll be back on my feet in an hour, coming for you.
No, you won't.
This guy's giving
the man is dead. I've been waiting to punch someone all day.
dying!
You should have thought of that before you signed up to work for Enigma. Where's the blackmail information you collected for him?
Okay, okay! Please!
Okay, let's see if we can do the tower here. And that thing.
Shocking turn of events. Batman's giving up.
I'm upping the stakes, Batman, just like I promised. Tread carefully.
Wait, he locked us out.
In charge. For you.
You're cheating, aren't you? You're getting help from someone. Who's smart enough to outsmart me?
No one's helping me, Enigma. Did you ever consider maybe you're not as clever as you think?
Says the man who seems to have mistaken Christmas Eve for Halloween. In case you haven't noticed, I've got the entire city under surveillance, feeding me all of its dirty little secrets. And I did it all on your watch, oh great guardian of Gotham. So, what do you have to say to that?
I'm taking your network down.
spoken like a true Neanderthal. Well, you can certainly try.
Okay, so that's done. Still have a deal.
One down, five to go. I can't believe there are people on the force who think it's okay to have stuff like this out on the streets. Pinching from evidence is bad enough, but selling weapons? SWAT's supposed to be the good guys.
Let's go for these triple batarang.
Assignment incoming. Keep the channel open.
You're not gonna take this anymore! You gotta pay like everyone else! That's the deal! That deal was with Loeb, and Loeb's dead!
Dispatch, this is Delta 2-7 requesting backup. Officers taking fire.
They ain't gonna make it in time. We can make a new deal! No more deals!
Citizens are requested to stay in their rooms tonight.
like idiots!